Happy Sunday, everyone. Today is one take Sunday. I am planning to clean, not to only clean, but deep clean, and go over all of the cabinets and stuff like that in the bathroom, like completely deep clean. Winter deep clean slash, I don't know, get rid of stuff that I don't need. I'm gonna have guests coming over, my parents are coming. The most important thing that I need to do is deep clean the bathroom. The cabinets especially. I need to get rid of stuff, I need to organize stuff. The tub, I wash it every day, almost like every day after I, you know, wash Emma or before I wash her. But because it's so old, it looks dirty, but it's not. It's the paint scratched and then like there's stains, but they're because they're old. It's old and there's nothing you can do. You need to replace it. I wish I could get rid of this door altogether, but I can't because it's a whole ordeal. So probably next week I'll pick up a rod and I'm just gonna put a curtain over here. Yeah, because I don't like it. All right. Let's begin. Am I sleeping right now? So I'm not gonna go bother her. I'll try to do this as fast as possible. I would call it a power hour. So within an hour, I have to deep clean and get rid of stuff.
guys. So I organized our cabinets. So each one of us, that's Emma's drawer, that is mine with a bunch of deodorant, masks, you name it. And then Ryan has his own, where he has his shaving creams and deodorants and slippers and stuff like that. It was a mess in there. This cabinet was a disaster completely because I had so much stuff in there. Oh my god, I can't even explain. I did not know how many shampoos and conditioners I had. I had about 6 body washes, about 4 or 5 different shampoos, hair colors, you name it. I organized all of it, threw away whatever I didn't need. I organized all of my makeup remover and my skincare routine line. My skincare stuff, basically my masks, my serums. And then Ryan has his own side where I organized his shaving creams and his face wash and his razor, which he loves that one. It's an old-fashioned one. Yep, everything looks nice and clean, and there's Mr. Panthro sitting by the door, and right next to me, that's Emma's room. She's sleeping right now, so I couldn't talk, so that's why I had to record over it. Anyways, this is how my bathroom looks right now. I did manage to remove all the stains from the bathtub. I love the Method bat wash spray, and then the bathroom toilet bowl wash. It's incredible. It smells nice and amazing. And of course, my favorite is the grapefruit one. Well, you guys, this is how my bathroom looks. I hope you guys enjoyed this Power Hour One Take Sunday. On Sundays, I kind of try not to vlog my family, just kind of have a moment for ourselves. But I definitely love to clean and do organizational type of videos. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to our channel. Thumbs up and comment down below, and we will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.